Hi, here's a quick guide to helping you figure out the perfect temperature for any given filament. Bear in mind that some issues associated with incorrect filament temperature are caused by other printer problems. This guide is assuming that all other printer settings are correct. Download the file linked below, print the cylinders using single wall thickness, no top or bottom layers, and zero infill. Set the print temperature to a generally accepted temp for the filament that you're testing. The print will produce two hollow tubes side by side. Once you've printed these, check for excessive stringing between the cylinders, take note of how clean the surface is, and most importantly, attempt to pull them apart and see if the temperature is high enough to give good layer bonding. If you can pull the cylinder apart too easily, you should raise the temperature by 5 degrees and try again. You might ask, why not just print at high temperatures all the time? The benefit of lower printing temps are smoother finishes, better clarity on some transparent filaments, less stringing, as well as better overhangs and bridging quality. You just need to find that sweet spot between excellent print quality and excellent strength. Doing this test will mean you'll end up with a bunch of little cylinders, but you'll also have some nicely tuned filament temps. Hey, thanks for watching. I hope you found this video useful. If there's anything you'd like me to cover in another video, just leave a comment below. If you're in Australia or New Zealand and you want printers, parts, or fun, just check out our website. Have a great day!
If you have a whole bunch of money and you want to give it to me, you can either PayPal it to us or direct transfer. See you later!